all of a sudden they just went out of their cars and came advancing towards us. The first white policeman threw a tear gas. It was the first time we saw a tear gas can. We didn't know even what it was. So when we saw it emitting smoke, we dispersed. And when we came back again. Maybe we thought they would talk to us through a loudspeaker or something like that. All of a sudden, the same policeman who threw the tear gas canister opened fire on the students. I saw a boy of about 11 going down under police fire. I could not believe it. Apparently, when Hector was shot, the students ran back. And I was left with Hector and a girl. I was feeling scared and I wanted to run away too. And this policeman was aiming his gun at Hector again, wanting to finish him off. And this girl stood in front of Hector and told the policeman in Afrikaans that skit for me, shoot for me. And the policeman deviated his aim and shot in the air.
Was there any attempt at communication between you as the leader of the students or one of the leaders of the students and the police force?
There wasn't no communication at all.
Were there any loud hailers or anything like that?
It wasn't there to start with. I did not see one, and nobody saw one, if there was any. The only type of communication I saw was just bullets and tear gas. I know for a fact that there were more than 300 people who were dead.
How do you know that?
After the June riots, on the weekend after the Wednesday, we went to the government mortuary to go and try and find some people and identify the people we know. When we got there, there were bodies scattered all over the place, and some of them were packed like potato sacks. And apparently these people had name tags on their wrists, and these name tags had been removed because you could see where the blaster was. And then they had been pasted with numbers on their foreheads.
This is the corpses?
The corpses. And they were turning bluish in color. I don't know what was the cause of that. And the biggest figure I saw was 353.
That's from the numbers on the corpses themselves?
The numbers on the corpses themselves. There is an instance where I saw a child of 8. When this hippo passed, people ran out.